Welcome to our new video where you are going to witness the top 5 disastrous space launches. This video will present to you the worst space launch failures and elaborate the reason behind their fruitless effort. Enjoy! 5 ISRO Space Launch Failure. India's first launch of 2021 ended in terrible failure. An Indian rocket carrying a new Earth observation satellite for the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, suffered a catastrophic failure shortly after launching early Thursday, August 12th from the country's Satish Dhawan Space Center on Sriharikota Island in eastern India. The launch failure, the first for India since 2017, occurred sometime past the 6-minute mark when the mission's rocket, the 12-story tall geosynchronous satellite launch vehicle, was expected to have ignited its cryogenic third stage. That third stage ignition did not happen, ISRO officials said. 4. The Japanese Momo F5 Failure. The Japanese space startup Interstellar failed to reach space with its latest small rocket launch early Sunday, June 14, 2020. Shortly after liftoff, the rocket suffered an anomaly, forcing Interstellar Technologies to issue an abort command that sent the booster crashing into the Pacific Ocean. Interstellar Technologies representatives said they terminated the launch about 70 seconds after liftoff once it became clear the Momo F5 rocket had suffered a failure, well short of its goal of 62 miles, an altitude recognized as the boundary of space. It crashed into the Pacific Ocean just over 2 miles offshore. 3. Chinese iSpace Hyperbola 1 Launch Failure. A Beijing Interstellar Glory iSpace Hyperbola 1 rocket failed after liftoff from the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center on Monday, marking a setback for the nominally private small satellite launch provider. The spacecraft was designed to test technologies to be used in SpaceArk's family of small and medium-sized recoverable satellites. Hyperbola 1 is a 4-stage solid-fuel satellite launcher believed to be based on Chinese intercontinental ballistic missiles. The specific reasons are being further analyzed and investigated, the company said in a statement. 2. The Space Shuttle Columbia Disaster. The Space Shuttle Columbia disaster was a fatal incident in the United States space program that occurred on February 1, 2003, when the Space Shuttle Columbia OV-102 disintegrated as it re-entered the atmosphere, killing all 7 crew members. During the launch of STS-107, Columbia's 28th mission, a piece of the spray-applied polyurethane foam insulation broke off from the Space Shuttle external tank and struck the reinforced carbon-carbon leading edge of the orbiter's left wing. When Columbia re-entered the atmosphere of Earth, the damage allowed hot atmospheric gases to penetrate the heat shield and destroy the internal wing structure, which caused the spacecraft to become unstable and break apart. Construction of the International Space Station, ISS, was put on hold. The station relied entirely on the Russian Roscosmos State Space Corporation for resupply for 29 months until shuttle flights resumed. 1. The Space Shuttle Challenger Disaster. The Space Shuttle Challenger disaster that occurred on January 28, 1986, marked one of the most devastating days in the history of space exploration. Just over a minute after the space shuttle lifted off, a malfunction in the spacecraft's O-rings, rubber seals that separated its rocket boosters, caused a fire to start that destabilized the boosters and spread up the rocket itself. The shuttle was moving faster than the speed of sound and quickly began to break apart. The disaster led to the deaths of all astronauts on board, including civilian Krista McAuliffe, a participant in NASA's Teacher in Space project who was to teach classes and perform experiments while in space. The extended mission of the shuttle included deployment of satellites and the test of tools for studying astronomy and Halley's Comet. The shuttle's launch was not widely televised, but the explosion and breakup of the shuttle was visible to spectators on the ground. The launch itself, performed in 26 degrees Fahrenheit weather, was predicted to encounter issues by members of the engineering team who knew of the dangers posed to O-rings by such low temperatures. Despite vocalizing these concerns, the mission continued as planned because NASA was against delaying the shuttle's launch anymore, as it had already been delayed multiple times. I hope you enjoyed our video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and press the bell icon so you won't miss any of our informative videos. Thank you for watching. See you again later.